Two troubled women. Both sought help from some of the top doctors in the country. The diagnosis? Satanic ritual abuse.
It was like going deeper and deeper into an abyss. When I look back, I can't believe it ever happened to
your scales could not settle on a balance.
One day during meditation, the man was teaching on the subject of the unreality of the material world. What was pointed out in the teaching was that our earth, the astral worlds, the universe itself, appears with weight or tonnage. Take, for example, the very large planets of your universe, how they appear heavy because of the size. For example, the good planet, the one you term Jupiter, really is weightless, and how it also appears that way. You see it as so much tonnage.
Thank you. Mary's friends had no idea what had happened to her.
I was very concerned at that time that maybe she was dead. I knew she'd call. We were close friends. I knew she would call some way, somehow. She would call if she could. And by that point, I was really beginning to doubt what was going on with her and with Joe. And I was just very scared.
Stop hurting people. Stop abusing people. That's what it means. Don't worry about feeling guilty. Just stop being a perpetrator.
Was she supposedly a member of a cult?